Good afternoon, walkers. And this afternoon we are in just outside of Lauterbrunnen, Switzerland, at Staubach Falls, which is one of the big famous waterfalls in the valley, just outside of Lauterbrunnen, or on one end. We're going to go, you and I are going to go on a little walk up the valley south to Stechelberg. I'm not sure exactly how you're supposed to pronounce that or how I'm supposed to pronounce that. But in any case, thank you for joining us today. We're going to have a great walk. And we're basically just going to walk along this road and pathway until we get to the top of the valley, just below Gemmelwald, which you may have heard of. What else? Oh, thanks for joining us, giving us a thumbs up, subscribing, clicking that bell to get notified of new videos. And thank you for leaving a comment with positive feedback or even negative feedback, as long as it's, you know, constructive. We're going to have some awesome views. This is the Jungfrau Valley in southern Switzerland, Berner Oberland. It is a tourist mecca, which you'll see why in a few minutes, and also a mecca for super annoying helicopters that just sit there and hover. But that's a personal thing. What else can I tell you about this? You will have seen a walking tour of Wengen, which is just up on top of, let me turn you around here, it's kind of up there between those trees, midway up. And you will have possibly seen Interlaken, walk around there. And you will have seen the walk through Lauterbrunnen, which I just filmed. And now we're going to walk up this valley. But you can see glaciers. You can see massive 1,000-foot high cliffs. You can see 72 waterfalls. Well, there are 72, but we won't see them all. And this beautiful white river. White because A, it's white water, and B, because of the glacial runoff has a lot of glacial till in it. In some cases that'll be a light blue. In this case it's a grayish white. And there's just something cool about it. We'll also see hopefully a bunch of these Swiss style houses and farms, and just some beautiful, beautiful scenery. I think that's going to be about all I'm going to say, unless I think of something, not for now, but until we get there, thanks again for joining us, and we got probably about an hour long walk today. I will have to stop and change batteries at some point, but that's usually about a half hour in, and most people don't really even notice it. I didn't mention, it's about 78 degrees here, which I think is like 26 degrees Celsius. Don't quote me on that, I can never get that quite right. helicopter is actually going to hoist something. It's got a 100-foot long cable coming down.
Te voy a coger. sommer die machen da frisches Heu.
You can see what I mean about how annoying these helicopters are. Constant noise. Pretty sure he's talking to the biker.
when it rolls.
Okay.
Yeah, how honest do you think I'm going to make that?
Thank you. Helicopters are never ending.
weiß ja mal, was noch werden sie braucht.
Hey. she
now
will
day,
be
so you know where now. Places are.
Yeah, she,
Look.
here's something kind of cool. They have around Switzerland these random places where you can just have a campfire. You cook your picnic lunch, your picnic dinner. And they have wood. You probably have to bring your own matches, but they're pretty neat. Families can have a picnic or campfire. Pick up some brats. Whatnot. So I guess Stechelberg is still a few ways away, but we are going to stop here because this is where the Schilthornbahn goes up to the Schilthorn, via Schilthberg, which is where on Her Majesty's Secret Service was found way back when. James Bond movie. Cost about 100 francs or so to get up there. But the view is apparently pretty nice. You can also catch a gondola up to Gimmelwald, and also get down from Gimmelwald. Thanks for joining us. Sorry about all the helicopter noise. Hopefully it wasn't as obnoxious to you as it was to me. And hopefully my commentary wasn't too obnoxious either. Give us a like. Give us a thumbs up. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell, please. It really does help us get noticed by Google or YouTube. And in addition, getting noticed by them means that we make a little bit of money. I think it's something like a couple bucks per 1,000 views. But it helps us travel and get these walks filmed. So that's my basic call to action for you. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for walking along. I hope you enjoyed it. Get out there, get walking, or on your treadmill, and let us know what you think, what we can do better, what you'd rather we didn't do, etc. All the best, and happy walking.